Hello, my great and wonderful people. We welcome you once again to our today's episode of this program. And today we get this fresh one when it be say it they come from America government concerning the Jagaban one of Africa, when it be say we still known as Asiwaju Ahmed Tinubu. And this very one when it be say we they receive right now, it talks say fresh trouble for Tinubu as U.S. government issues invitation for questioning over drug deals. And this very news reached our table August 14th, 2020. And after this very one, we will see the showcase to una a video when it be say yes, one of the outstanding politicians still that see interview and concerning the things when it be say still they happen for President Muhammadu Buhari government. As still for his own side, open him out talk say no administration when it be say it don't ever exist when it be say it they corrupt than the one when it be say with the seal today. Now all this one would they use our ID cross check during the course of this program. And without we not waste any of your time, we will just go straight. We will do one or two reading before we will conclude down together for the comment session. And as we put our hand there for inside this matter, the comment course understands that this one not supposed to be the best time for Bola Ahmed Tinubu because of the way when it be say he hurt the failure of this recent time when it be say take go hospital and the diagnosis for the sickness when it be say that they call Parkinson diseases when it be say it they cause old man till they shake like a bobozi. And not be only that one, the cause he go ahead the gate talk, say he appear to be say this self-appointed national leader of the All Progressive Congress, when he be say with his called APC, and former governor of Lagos State, when he be say in name now Ahmed Bola Tinubu. Say upon all this one, say they don't invite him right now for question and answer over drug crimes and criminal activities when he be say the level against him, say he commit for the United States of America. And still on top of the matter, the comic understands, say, according to the report, when it be said the monitor for the Federal Bureau of Investigation, Crime, Data Explorer, the review say he get open warrant when it be say they seek the arrest of this same man when it be say in name na Asiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu over the question when it be say he never see answer up to this moment when it did related to issues when it happened in the year 1995 over cocaine, heroin, and also the issue when it be say it relates to gun crimes. And as we go deep again, the concept make we remember say the U.S. government said they seize cocaine, heroin, guns, and other items when it be say they use for operation for drug ring for Chicago from this Tinubu when it be say what they talk about. So and still on top of the matter, the comic also understand say not true, say this man so say not suspect. And not be only that one, say the case when it be say it day against her, say it still day very fresh and they still open her for grant, they wait for her. Say U.S. security, say the talk, say, even if today, say this man, Tinubu, say he decide to say he want visit America, again, say they will question her concerning this issue when it be say it happened for that very time. Say he own crime, say it not be anyone when it be say they feel sweep under carpet, say it just be like this something when it be say it still fresh something when it happened yesterday. And again, the contour say one thing when it be say it they common with the United States and other countries, it not pass be say once they don't see say you get any criminal record, say they will make sure say they will monitor you properly in order to see say you will commit that same crime again so that they will see time to nail you down. And for us to conclude this matter, the comic also understands say Tinubu's drug crime life, say he refused to go away from the U.S. authority, even though say media houses for Nigeria say they don't take short up money, they close their mouths when it be say you not allow that they report all this atrocity when it be say it consign all these leaders when it be say that they inside Nigeria politics, most especially this very one when it be say it be APC leader. All right, my great and wonderful people, now only this one will fit take now from this news when it be say the U.S. authority they seek Ahmed Bola Tinubu all around, make it answer the questions for the things when it be say it happened and the game where they play in the year 1995. Now, in be this one, despite the condition of his own health right now, when it be say he report to us, say he did sick one sickness when it be say that they call Parkinson diseases when it be say they cause the old man they shake for hand and leg like Bobozi. Now, in be this very one. And one thing we want to try to talk here, no pass be say no matter how you think say you this smart, yes, one day be one day, mocking will go market, it no will return back home. And another thing, when they say one try to add to this issue, not pass, they say this kind of person, a person when they say Interpol supposed to hold their neck, go draw them, go give America authority. But it not going to happen for this country. Why? Because of say they be the sponsor of this government. Yes, you remember some time ago when they say we bring an update, when they say this might cry out, say Buhari say an ungrateful human being. After him, they say he don't spend 30 billion naira or dollar to sponsor the election in the year 2015 when they say it can become president. Tell me how that kind of person will fit to sponsor the arrest of this same man. Enough if possible. And another thing, not pass, they say when you get money for inside this country, now you'll be the authority by yourself. If you still remember the issue of Bullio Van when they say he entered the compound of this man, even up to today, upon all the petition when they say they write against this man, nothing when they say it come out for Issa as a good result. So tell me that kind of person who want bring a leg come outside. But one thing when we want try to assure them not pass, they say yes, their day fit be today, not be the day tomorrow. They fit day above the authority of Nigeria, but they're not day above authority of other country. One day be one day monkey will go market and not go return. Yes. All right, my people, I will leave una make una share una opinion with us for the comment section. As we leave una make una watch this next video, and we will come back for the conclusion.
Let me begin with you, Alhaji Galadima. Considering the 5 years of the APC government and President Buhari in office, would it be fair to say that the Buhari government has failed on its campaign promises?
Well, thank you, Sheun. This is not a debatable issue that this government has failed, and they have never said anything throughout their tenure in office that had come to pass. You know, as a fact, in fact, you missed out some of their promises, fighting corruption. They have been found to be the most corrupt government ever formed in the history of our country. They told us they will dredge River Niger to Lokoja to Baro. Not a bucket of sand was removed from River Niger. They had told us they will do infrastructural development, roads, and so on. Kano, Abuja is today 4 years. Not 10 kilometers of road at a stretch was constructed by the contractor. In fact, it took me last Saturday, I drove myself to Gashua, 900 kilometers from Abuja, and it took me 8 hours to reach Kano from Abuja. Fighting corruption, you've seen how they fight their corruptions. After all, they have told us that whoever has joined the APC, his sins are forgotten. What is Adam Oshumale doing anywhere to talk when there is on his neck an affidavit sworn to by a Benin citizen, that's a Edo citizen, that he corruptly enriched himself and he has not yet been able to be put on trial. You've seen what is happening to the Qadha that is supposed to fight corruption. And some of us demand that Magu should be interrogated in public, and he should be allowed to say all that he knows about public officers. On the day he was arrested, I told the world on BBC that nothing will happen to Magu and that he will be released on bail. Everything had come to pass, not that Magu was released within 9 days, that he was also confirmed as a commissioner of police. And we learned, I hope it is not true, that Magu has been reinstated with all his paraphernalia of office and that he even gives directives as to what happens in the EFCC office. So we spoke. They said they will create employment. 3 million people. I've not seen 10,000 people employed by this government. At least a dog was told that there is festivities going on in their house. And he said, let me see it on the ground. Because since there are no bones being flying on the ground, it means nothing was happening. Me as a person, as a citizen of this country, has got 7 children with master's degrees. None of them is neither a beneficiary of any of the government interventions, including N-Power, let alone employment. Sheun, we must know that the population of Nigeria today is 206 million. By 2023, the population of Nigeria is going to be 237 million people, which means within a span of the next 2 years, there would be new arrivals into Nigeria of 21 million able-bodied young men and women. This is a time bomb. We are not organizing for them. We are not putting infrastructure in place to give them employment. We will be sitting here, you in your Lagos office, maybe me in your studio in Abuja. They will come and chase us out of this country.
All right, my great and wonderful people. I believe say all of you don't watch that very video. When they say they call from Boba Galadima, now it be that very one. When they say he open his mouth to talk, say no other administration. When they say it don't exist for this country. When they say it don't corrupt past this Buhari, this administration, now it be this very one. I love that word. When they say he even talk, even at the center of this interview, he talk say. Anybody when it be say he joined this administration, when it be say na APC say he sin, say they don't forgive him. And the truth is not they far from waiting with the experience today when it be say even all right the people when it be say they surround this assembly, House of right Senate, the House of Assembly, AGF, the House of talk the Senate, about the, even the down Chief of Army Staff, AGF, even them, down to the personal the assistant, the media, you want to talk about the Adam Oshomole when it be say they for Edo State, when it be the former APC National Chairman, being the one, the national chairman of Lagos State, when they say in name Jagaban, aka Asiwaju Ahmed Tinubu. I think we just read one or two things concerning and something when they say it happened for America, when they say they come make the king and the all and all for Nigeria. And we still read about some issues when they say still they face this Bajabia Miller, when they say be the House of Representative Speaker. Until today, even all the allegations when they say yes, CUPP bring out against this man up to today, nothing when they say yes, they investigate concerning all this issue. Abi Unawame could remember ourselves again about $2.5 billion the oil revenue when they say they carry go China, and at the end they sell and nothing when they say it come out of that very issue. How the American journalists still go ahead to make sure say it do all the investigation to bring every fact to make sure say yes, if they are sure say they said this very oil or today, not a comment say been at the NDDC issue or name them I be now the one when they be say Oji Uzokalu when they be say yes, they don't carry good prison before, and because of say now then they release him and he don't reinstate them back again to Senate House. But you know, one more we talk about the other one when we say command for fourth position for governorship election. But at the end, they do magumagud and they bring him come back as the governor of the state. We they talk about Hope Uzodiman and also the other one when we say it happened for Kogi State, even with gun and bullet and knife at the end, he emerged as the governor of the state until today. Abi, you want me to talk about the other one when it be say na babari guard dollar na imbi that one when it be say yeah Ganduje. There too them many if we say me would mention them one after the other. I think the other day we receive update from this AGF, the Attorney General of the Federation, when it be say in name na Abubakar Malami. How it open him out to talk say he don't they reach before he become AGF of Nigeria. Say not be that office may can be who he be. If we say may we ask question, may we say, okay, waiting be the work when he be say this man they do. Waiting this man don't event when he be say he may can get ST, get so many things when he be say yes, Sahara Reporter even bring a life to all the public may they see. I think after that moment, how it open his mouth as well, say he wants soon Sahara Reporter because of say it don't open his mouth to the whole public. And just as we talked before, say if you get money for inside this country, now you be the law by yourself. Now only those people want to be say they not get now in the law the whole. Now who carry laptop now in be criminal. Those people want to be say they sit down for government house, they use barrel and paper to the courts. The treasury of Nigeria, those ones, they not be criminal. they be politicians. All right, my great and wonderful people, if you disagree with me, may you share your opinion with us for the comment session. And again, we want you this moment to really appreciate each and every one of you. I want to be say day with us up to this moment. God Almighty will bless you all in Jesus' mighty name. I beg make you not forget to help us share this broadcast so that we still reach our brothers and sisters all over the world. As you do so, God Almighty will bless you in Jesus' name. We would like to call it a day here. We will see you again when we see you. Remember, we love you all. Bye-bye.